Hey guys, this is my daughter's favorite place to spend. Of course, her play area. Stay tuned to watch how we have decorated this play area with simple DIYs in my upcoming videos. Click on the bell icon for the notifications. In this video, I'm going to show how I have created this reading corner with easy DIY canopy. I bought these rings from Dollar Tree. There are 4 in 1 pack, out of which I have used 2 for this project. Instead, you can use a hula hoop or an embroidery hoop too. I have these white sheer curtains. Fold one end of these over the rings and hand stitch them. To hang this, I have tied this rope as shown. Next step is to decorate your canopy with flowers, lights or whatever material you have handy. I have taken old t-shirts of 3 colors and cut them in semicircle shape. With the fabric glue, stick them on the front side of the curtains. I made this big size yarn pom-poms and I already have these butterfly wings which my daughter is not using now. I have put all this together and this has added a real beauty to our place. Please share your views too. And yeah, don't forget to click on subscribe and bell icon to watch how I have decorated our play area.